It is my pleasure to present to you, from the Holy Temple Church of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Apostle, Pastor, and General Overseer, the next voice you will hear, the Honorable Bishop Randolph Goodwin.
You can't make me doubt him. You can't.
A lot to be thankful for.
Amen.
Doubt is one of the worst enemies.
Amen.
That's the human family greatest enemy.
Amen.
Standing between you and God.
Amen.
Is doubt.
Amen.
So many people doubt him.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Amen.
I want Mark chapter 11 and and verse 20.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Want you to hear what Jesus is saying here to the apostles.
Amen.
Read.
And in the morning.
In the morning.
As they passed by.
As they passed by.
They saw the fig tree.
They saw the fig tree.
Dried up from the roots.
Dried up from the roots.
And Peter calling to remembrance.
Peter calling to remembrance.
Saith unto him.
Says unto him.
Master, behold the fig tree.
Master, behold the fig tree. Which thou cursest
is withered away.
Is withered away.
And Jesus answering saith unto them, Have faith
in God. Glory to God forever.
Amen.
Have faith. In God.
Amen.
In God.
That's right.
Read on.
For verily I say unto you. That whosoever. Shall say unto this mountain. Be thou removed. And be thou cast into the sea. And shall not doubt.
Hallelujah to God.
Amen.
Shall not doubt.
In his heart. But shall believe. Amen.
That's the thing hinders you. Amen.
Amen.
When you're battling to get something from God, doubt.
Yeah.
Steps in.
Amen.
You got to know what you're doing.
Amen.
To fight doubt.
That's right.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Verily,
I say unto you. That whosoever shall say unto this mountain, Be thou removed, and be thou cast into the sea, and shall not doubt in his heart.
Hallelujah.
In his heart,
but shall believe.
Glory to God. If you can get all doubt out of your heart,
amen.
You can do it.
That's right.
You get something from God if you can get doubt out of your heart.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Doubt got a many people not coming to the faith.
That's true. Amen.
They doubt.
Amen.
They don't believe you can live holy here.
Amen.
They ever got the world in doubt.
Yeah.
God is able.
Yes, he is.
God will make you live what you never thought you could live.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
Amen.
All you got to do, get fixed up.
Amen.
Get started.
That's right.
Don't try to look your way out before you get started.
Amen.
Come on in and get started.
Amen.
And you grow as you go along.
Amen.
This thing grows.
Amen.
You don't stay in the same state.
Amen.
That's like a child when he's born. He don't stay in the same state.
Amen. That's right.
And if everything all right, he grows.
That's it.
Hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah.
When you get this birth, you grow.
Amen.
Bible say you're like a newborn babe designed to send some milk of the word that you may grow thereby.
That's right.
There's a growth over here.
Amen.
Every child of God is growing.
Amen.
They're getting stronger.
Yeah.
Isn't that right?
That's right.
Not staying in the same state.
Yes.
God, as the time move on, you're getting stronger.
Yes.
Aye, God, you get more able to fight the devil. Devil can't push you around as you're growing up in the Lord. Isn't that right? Same things I used to do, I don't do them no more. Isn't that right? You'll get the thing strong enough, you'll overcome everything. I know what I'm talking about. You'll overcome everything if you get strong enough. Won't be a weakling. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
My God, the Bible says, whatsoever is born of God overcometh the world.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
Right?
You get strong enough, you'll see this world like nothing. Glory to God. You won't take side with nothing apart from the word of God.
Right.
You'll get your eyes on the word regardless of how things look.
Yes.
Sometime I admit it looks dark.
Right.
And the way get rugged and hard.
Yeah.
But the Lord is able to bring us out.
Yeah.
Isn't that right?
Yeah.
Amen!
Amen.
Glory to God. Is no faith in God.
Oh,
every time you get in a battle, just look to God.
Yeah.
David said, I lift up mine eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help.
Yeah.
My help cometh,
yeah,
from the Lord.
Yeah.
Which made heaven and earth. Look at God. Don't look at yourself and the conditions surrounding you. Keep your eyes on God. Devil get you looking at conditions, he'll whip you to death. Glory to God. But if you keep your eyes on the word, you'll get a more strengthening as you go along. I'm strong because I kept my eyes on the word of God. Not that I'm boasting, but I'm letting you know a man or a woman can get strong in the Lord.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
Amen.
All right, read. Well,
verily I say unto you.
Verily I say unto you.
That whosoever.
That whosoever.
Shall say unto this mountain.
Say unto this mountain.
Be thou removed.
Be thou removed.
And be thou cast,
be thou
into, the
cast into the sea,
and shall not doubt.
Shall not doubt.
Amen.
Glory to God. Hallelujah to God.
Amen.
You can get something moving if you get your heart fixed right.
Amen.
But doubt holds you back over here.
Amen.
You can't get nothing done doubting God.
Amen.
Everything I have done, I've done it believing God.
Amen.
All the work we have done over here, we've done it believing God.
Amen.
Didn't have nothing when we started. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. But we rested our hope in the Lord. And the Lord has done a marvelous work.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
Amen.
Every child of God that wants to grow got to get that growth through the word of God.
Amen.
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 The word build you up. Word will give you an inheritance among them that are sanctified.
Amen.
But don't fail to get the word.
Amen.
When you fail to get the word, you're doing yourself a lot of harm.
That's true.
Amen.
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 Read.
And shall not doubt in his heart.
Don't doubt.
Hallelujah.
Try to pray a lot.
Amen.
And fast often.
Amen.
Devil know that to build you up, you know.
Yeah,
Jude said, beloved, building up your most holy faith.
Hallelujah.
Praying in the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Keep yourselves in the love of God. Prayer will keep you full of love.
Amen.
You slack off praying, you get bitter. Glory to God. And rash,
yeah,
with your mouth.
Yeah.
You speak evil.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It's a wonderful thing to stay prayed up.
That's right.
You'll be watchful.
Yeah.
Won't let the enemy trick you.
Amen.
Hallelujah to God.
Yeah.
Pray and make you watch every move the devil make.
Yeah.
Pray and bring you closer to God.
That's right.
And the closer you get to God, you got a shield.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
David said, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Hallelujah to God. He'll cover thee with his feathers, and under his wings shall I trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler.
Amen.
Thy God is a hiding place in God.
Amen.
Dear hearts, fight your way through.
Yeah.
I'm talking to the saints of God.
Yeah.
Don't be so troubled about things.
Yeah.
I hear David say, fret not thyself because of evildoers.
Yeah.
Evildoers shall soon be cut off.
Yeah.
Glory to God.
Yeah.
God see the days coming.
Yeah.
God laughing at him.
Yeah.
Isn't that right?
Yeah.
He see the days coming.
Yeah.
I'm saying, rest on God.
Amen.
Every trial, every temptation, rest on him.
Yes,
God will bring you out of everything.
Amen.
God loved the church.
Yeah.
Just stay in the church.
Yeah.
Don't go into sin and get out of the will of God.
Yeah.
Amen.
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 Oh, glory to God. It's a wonderful thing to stay in the will of God. When you stay in the will of God, you can expect something. Listen to this.
And shall not doubt in his heart.
Shall not doubt. Shall not doubt.
In his heart.
In his heart.
But shall believe.
Shall believe.
That those things which he says.
Those things which he says.
Shall come to pass.
Shall come to pass.
He shall have whatsoever he says.
Shall have. Whatsoever. Therefore I say unto you,
what things soever you desire,
what things soever you desire,
when
you pray,
believe,
believe
that you receive,
believe. My God, despite the conditions, believe
that you receive,
that you receive them,
and you shall have them.
You shall have them.
Amen.
Glory to God. That's a great promise.
That's right.
Isn't that right? What things
soever.
Soever
you desire.
You desire.
When you pray.
When you pray.
Believe,
believe
that you receive them.
That you receive them.
And you shall have them.
And you shall have them.
When you stand praying.
When you stand praying.
Forgive.
Forgive.
If you have ought against
God to have a forgiving heart.
That's right.
Forgive.
If you have aught against,
if you have aught against any,
that your Father also,
that your Father also,
which is in heaven,
which is in heaven,
may forgive you your trespasses,
may forgive you your trespasses.
But if you do not forgive,
but if you do not forgive,
neither will your Father,
neither will your Father,
which is in heaven,
which is in heaven,
forgive your trespasses,
forgive your trespasses.
Amen.
But my thought is this: if we can believe. And not doubt, you can have what you want.
Amen.
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 If you believe and not doubt, you can get what you want. But doubt stands between you and God. Isn't that right? Let the church say amen.
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 Read that last verse again. If you believe,
verily I say unto you,
verily!
Whosoever shall say unto
this mountain,
be thou removed,
be thou removed,
and be thou cast,
be thou cast into the sea,
and shall not doubt,
shall not doubt
in his heart,
shall not doubt in his heart,
but
shall believe
that those things which he
says, those things which he says,
shall
come to pass.
He shall have whatsoever.
Shall have whatsoever he says.
Therefore I say unto you.
Therefore I say unto you.
What things soever you desire.
What thing soever
you desire.
You desire.
When you pray.
When you pray.
Believe.
Believe
that you receive them.
My God, while you're praying,
that's it.
No doubt.
No
doubt.
Amen.
to receive them.
And you shall have them.
You shall have them.
Amen.
All right. My time failed me. But I'll be back next week, God willing. Write to me, my dear listeners. Write to Bishop Randolph Goodwin. That's P.O. Box 523. P.O. Box 523. Tremont. T-R-E-M-O-N-T. Tremont Station. Bronx, New York City. Zip code 10457 in the USA. I'll be glad to help you. God bless you.
Amen. Amen.
Hey! Amen.
I hope you got that thought.
Amen.
Your greatest enemy is doubt.
Doubt.
Your worst enemy is doubt.
Amen.
You can't get nowhere with God doubting God.
Doubting God. That's true.
You got enough belief to get in here. You got to have enough to keep on going.
Amen.
Otherwise, your growth will stop.
That's right.
The moment you start doubting, you can't go no higher or no deeper.
That's right.
You got to stand still.
Yeah.
And that's not good.
No.
2 Thessalonians chapter 1. And verse 3.
Amen.
Glory to God.
We are bound to thank God.
I'm bound to thank God.
Amen.
I'm bound to thank God.
Amen.
For you.
Always for you.
Because your faith
groweth.
Groweth
exceedingly.
Glory to God.
Amen.
You know, mother and the father don't want to have 7 children and all of them same size.
Glory to God.
Got 7 invalids.
Yeah.
Didn't grow. Somebody call them midgets.
Yeah.
Got 7 midgets.
Glory to God.
That would be awful.
Amen.
But one that born first, going on ahead.
Yeah.
And the next one running after him.
That's right.
Then she feel all right. One sister had a child, wasn't eating. And it troubled her.
Oh, yes.
It troubled her. Because she know that child wouldn't grow, not eat.
That's right.
And that's the way it is with me. When I see you not taking the word, it troubles me.
Amen. Amen.
When I see you on the seat sleeping, I know you can't get the word and sleep.
Amen. That's true.
When you go to the table to eat, you don't go to sleep.
No, you eat.
You don't go there to sleep. When you go to the table, somebody said dinner's ready.
Oh yeah.
You got to be awfully sleepy.
That's right.
To go to sleep at the table eating. Oh, everybody wipe sleep away when eating time comes. Don't care how sleepy they are. They get up. Is it ready? Yeah, it's ready. All right. And they make it there and eat. And then go to sleep.
Yes.
So when you come to God's house to get the word of God, make it your business to stay awake.
That's right.
Otherwise, you're not going to grow.
Amen.
Better get 1 Peter, the 2nd chapter, before I go further.
Amen.
You know, don't care how much you preach, it's some more to be preached.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Listen to this.
Wherefore, laying aside.
Laying aside.
All malice.
All malice.
And all guile.
All guile.
And hypocrisies.
Hypocrisy.
And envies.
Envies.
And all evil speaking.
All evil speaking.
As newborn babes.
You got to stop Allah too.
That's right.
You don't lay aside these things. You can't grow.
That's true. Amen.
They'll hinder you from growing.
Yeah. Lay aside.
You got malice.
Mm-hmm.
God. You're speaking evil.
Yeah.
Envy. You're envying.
Hypocrisy.
That'll stop your growth.
Yeah. Amen.
You can't grow in God full of the devil.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
I'm telling you the truth.
That is true. Amen.
You can't grow in the Lord full of the devil.
Amen.
Got to get him out, lay aside all his filthiness.
Amen.
And start anew with the Lord.
That's right.
And grow.
Amen.
Glory to God. I want to crush the devil.
Oh, yeah. That's
my aim, to crush the devil.
Yeah.
So you can grow.
Amen.
Stop talking about people.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
Get concerned about your own soul.
Amen. That's right.
Some people just running their mouth and don't even know what they're talking
That's
about.
That's true. Amen.
Get concerned.
That's right.
About your own. Aside
all malice,
don't have malice,
and all guile.
Malice, you stay a child in here, full of malice, all guile,
and hypocrisies,
and no hypocrite.
Amen. That's right.
If something wrong, confess that thing.
That's right. Amen.
Don't stay in here and know you're wrong,
that's
but
right.
Confess.
Amen.
Find somebody spiritual and let them restore you. Because if you got something wrong, you don't want to stand still. Are you listening to
us?
Heaven!
Amen!
Can't grow hypocritin.
That's right.
And can't grow full of malice and envy.
Amen.
And hateful. Evil speaking,
that's
going around all everything evil you can find to talk about.
That's true.
Won't talk something good, but everything evil. That'll hold you back. I say it'll hold you back. Hold ya! Can't grow full of the devil. Devil won't allow you to grow.
Amen.
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 My God, and if you clean up, God begin to work with you. I know what I'm talking about.
Amen.
When you get clean, God works all in you. God make you feel good. God make you look better. But when you're full of sin, you look awful.
Yeah, that's true.
I know a certain party had such a beautiful countenance and such a gleam look on the face and eyes were so shining. But they got in some trouble.
My God.
And when I seen them, it brought great regret to my heart.
My Lord.
I certainly regret it.
Mm.
And I still regret it.
My Lord.
I'm praying for them. I would love to see them back here with that beautiful look on them again.
My Lord.
When you're living right, it grows out in your countenance.
My Lord.
Make your countenance look good.
That's true.
I know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
But when you sin, you get that cloudy eye again. Oh, yes.
That's
that devil put something on you.
Yeah.
Your skin look different.
That's true. Yeah.
Glory to God. But when you clean up your heart, it makes the whole body look different.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
That's right.
You got to watch this thing.
Amen.
But this thing will tell on you.
Amen.
When you sin, nobody know what you've done, but they know something is wrong.
Wrong.
Something is wrong.
Amen.
She don't don't look like she used to look. He don't look the way he used to look. Don't know what he did, but something wrong somewhere. Isn't that right? But glory to God, when you got that body clean up from the heart, it makes the outside appear clean.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
That's right.
Jesus said, clean the inside, or the inside of the platter, that the outside may appear clean.
That's right.
So it is when you clean up the heart makes the eyes clean.
Amen.
Amen. God, it make your hands clean.
That's right.
Make your feet clean. Clean. But when the heart not right, it brings the whole body on the sin.
That's right.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
I know what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes, you do.
I'd rather live right than anything I know. I can go to bed content. I can get up content. Don't have to be looking for nobody to confess because I've done nothing wrong.
That's right.
That's a better feeling. But if you did something wrong, I'll advise you, find somebody and confess. But the person that did nothing is better off than you.
That's it.
Because they're already clean up. Don't have to go and get clean, but I'm clean up right now. If Jesus come right now, I'll be ready.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm afraid somebody gonna be like the five foolish virgins. When the Lord come, they're gonna need to confess, and you won't have time to confess. Bless God, great name ever. You ought to be ready when he come. Isn't that right? Don't have to run looking for nobody. Right where you at, you're ready to go up. Amen! I wouldn't want the Lord to come and I'd be left with a fault. Something I could have gotten rid of. Lay aside
all malice.
All malice.
And all guile.
All guile.
And hypocrisies.
Hypocrisies. No hypocrite.
That's right.
Bless God.
Bless the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 My God, if you're not right, get right. Get right.
Get right. Amen.
Do it tonight. Don't go home wrong and lay down to sleep.
Amen.
Get straightened out before you go home.
Hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah to God. With me is a serious thing.
Yes, it is.
The sister told me, say, this child not eating.
Hallelujah.
Bishop, the child is not eating.
Yes.
And I know if this child don't eat, something gonna happen to this child.
That's true.
Come and pray, Bishop.
My God.
She's concerned about her child.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah to God. So I prayed the prayer of faith. God have done a lot through me.
My God. Amen.
Oh, glory to God. Sometime I go to myself and I thank God. God have done a lot of work through me.
Yes, he did.
Pray the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
People can call on me and get help.
Amen.
I prayed.
Yes.
I prayed the prayer of faith. And didn't doubt about it.
Amen.
When she came the next time, she said, Bishop, this child is eating up everything I can give it. Hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah to God.
Everything I can give this child. Child is eating up everything now. Child running around here now, happy she can be.
That's right.
And growing.
Yes.
Growing!
Yes.
But if she didn't go to eating, she wouldn't grow. Let's get back to this thing.
Mm-hmm.
Lay aside
all malice.
You want to grow? Get rid of malice.
And all guile.
All guile.
And
And hypocrisy.
Hypocrisy.
And envies.
Envy. Don't envy people.
That's it. Amen.
You can't go envying people.
That's right.
Don't envy.
And envy.
Somebody beat you doing a thing, pray for them.
Yeah, that's
and be thankful for them.
That's it.
You can't go envying people.
That's right.
I don't envy nobody.
Yeah.
Thank God a preacher can come here and preach all he wants. I don't envy him.
That's it.
Because what I got, God gave it to me.
That's right.
And what they got, God gave it to them.
Uh-huh.
You don't have to envy nobody.
Yeah.
If you want more, go to the one that giving it out. You to have it, he'll give it to you.
That's it.
Don't envy. That won't help you grow.
No.
But if you've got the desire for a thing, put the thing before God.
Amen.
Don't go around envying the one that got what you want.
Yeah.
The same God got the same thing for you.
Yes,
don't envy. To them, he the one can give it to you. But don't envy. Get out on your knees and dig down. The same thing is still there. You can have it. Hallelujah to God.
Yes.
Amen. You can have it. Get down to business and cry out. Tell heaven I want it too.
Amen.
For you,
yes,
and you want the same thing. God still got it. He still got it.
Hallelujah.
Don't envy the one that got it before you. You lunch out for it. You can have the same thing. Isn't that right? Whatever gift it is, God still got that gift. If he wants you to have it, he'll give it to you. But he don't give everybody the same office.
Amen. No, he doesn't.
He might want you 60, but somebody 100. Don't envy that person. Don't envy me. Hold what you got.
That's right.
Amen. You can't get nowhere envying me.
Amen. Amen.
To me, glory to God, he can give it to you, but don't envy. Envy will hold you back, you'll never get nowhere. Don't envy, don't envy. Glory to God, you're still a little rot, envying people. Something you want, you go to God. God got it! God got it! Don't envy the person that got what you want. You go to God. God got it right there. Yes! God got it!
Yes, he does.
He didn't get it from you. I could see your envy if he took it from you.
Amen.
But whoever got it, she or he got it from God.
God.
The same God is your God.
Amen.
Amen. Yes. He got it for you.
Right.
You can have it. Glory to God. But if he don't want you to have it, you'll never get it. Church say amen.
Amen.
I know what I'm talking about.
Yes,
I can say the truth. In the days of Bishop Johnson, I didn't envy the man.
Amen.
I hung around and I prayed.
Yes.
Glory to God.
Glory to God.
I knew I had something. It wasn't my time to break out and blossom. But the day come, mine began to work.
down in my mouth, in my heart. Yeah. It's a gift from God, folks. I say it's a gift from God. I didn't take it from nobody. I didn't rob nobody. Yeah. I can say, like the Apostle Paul, I have covered no man's silver, no man's gold, no man of power, no man in faith. God! God!
That's right.
Yes! Nobody but God brought me where I am. Yes! God himself, for himself, brought me where I am. Didn't covet nobody.
That's right.
Nobody silver. Nobody gold. No person. Just kept on looking to God. Kept on searching.
That's right.
Kept on fasting. Kept on praying.
Uh-huh.
Kept on living for God.
Amen.
Kept on suffering.
That's right. God bless you.
Didn't name me nobody. God brought me out. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah. I'm telling you the truth. Somebody sing better than this. Not envy nobody. Carry no malice in your heart. You'll talk better. You'll testify better. And behold your back.
Yes, you will.
Try hold your back. Malice! Hold your back. Oh, glory. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Don't envy your brother. Don't envy your sister. Don't envy your mother. Don't envy your elder. Don't envy the deacon. Don't envy acting deacon. What God got for you, nobody can take it from you. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. What he got for you, no man can take it. You don't have to envy nobody. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. What he got for you, nobody can take
nobody.
It. It's for you.
Yeah.
It's for you.
Yeah.
It's for you.
Yeah.
The Bible says, a man's gift maketh room for him. His gift makes room for him. Ain't nobody can stop God. You better understand this thing.
Amen.
Nobody can stop God.
Amen.
A man's gift makes room for him.
Yeah.
It'll break out in the cellar.
Yeah.
It'll break out in the street.
Yeah.
It'll break out somewhere. Yeah. God old Philip had it and broke out on the highway.
Yeah.
Didn't it do it?
Yes, he did.
It'll break out somewhere now. Yeah, yeah, bless God.
Yeah.
Nobody couldn't stop Philip. He went down to Samaria. It broke out in the city.
Yeah.
Went on the highway. Met the eunuch on the highway.
Yeah.
Amen!
Yeah.
Right on the highway!
Yes, it did.
Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen!
Read.
Therefore,
laying aside
all malice,
that old malice pull you back.
Amen.
You can't get in touch with God loaded with malice.
Amen.
No, you're holding yourself back.
Amen, amen.
You're knocking your growth off.
Amen.
Get rid of malice.
That's right.
Get rid of malice.
Amen.
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 Get rid of evil speaking.
All guile.
All guile.
And hypocrisy.
hypocrisies.
Hypocrisies.
And envy.
Don't hypocrite, not a day.
That's it.
Don't hypocrite.
Amen.
That'll hold you back.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
You don't want to be held back. Do what the Bible says.
That's right. Amen.
Lay aside
all malice.
All, don't have malice.
Amen.
You'll be a little child and invalid.
That's right.
You'll never grow.
Yeah.
Be right where you start. Everybody have a strong testimony.
Yeah.
And you got to get up and say, thank God for the Holy Ghost, and boom. You didn't grow no further.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Read.
Wherefore laying aside all malice.
Laying aside all malice.
And all guile.
All guile.
And hypocrisies.
Hypocrisy.
And envies.
Envy.
And all evil speaking.
All evil. Don't run around talking every evil thing you can find. Some people run to hear something evil. So they can spread it.
That's true.
Ought to be living so holy, don't want to even hear it. But no, let me get a hold of it. Because I'm going to run with it. When I get through, I'm going to spread it. And they'll get them another weakling, and that weakling will grab it. And he go running, finally about 7 or 8, running with. When you know anything, it's scattered all over the building.
That's
but that's holding you back.
Uh-huh.
Everybody rejoicing, and them hypocrites sitting down looking.
Amen.
Amen.
That's right. Wonderful.
No, the growth's cut off.
Yeah.
They're sitting
sure.
down,
Amen.
Waiting until we dismiss. Then they spring up in. Come on, Shah.
Yes, sir.
Come on, Shah.
Yes, sir.
What are you going to do now? I got some garbage.
Glory to God.
I got some garbage to dump.
Right.
Tell them don't dump it on me.
Yes.
Go somewhere else and dump it.
Yes,
amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, bless God. I'm working for your good.
That's right. Thank God.
Some Lord ought to take heed to
it. Oh, yeah.
And stop carrying malice.
That's right.
Read it, brother.
And all guile.
All guile.
And hypocrisies.
Hypocrisy.
And envies.
Envies.
And all evil speaking.
All evil. My God. I never said anything evil about anybody.
My God. Amen.
What? I lay it aside.
Lay it aside.
Stop it!
Hallelujah to God.
Stop it tonight. Stop tonight.
That's right.
Knock off!
Amen.
Knock off tonight.
Hallelujah.
Lay it aside tonight. If you haven't did it, do it tonight.
Amen. That's right.
I'm going out here right tonight.
Glory to God. Amen.
Come here, brother. Come here, sister.
Hallelujah.
Bishop got me tonight.
Uh-huh.
But let me tell you, pray for me. I've been talking too much. But after the night, it's all over.
That's it. Amen.
I'm not carrying nothing no more.
Amen.
If they want to get it, let them go where it started at.
Yeah.
But I'm not carrying it no further.
Amen!
Follow the gospel I preach, you'll be all right. Isn't that right?
Amen.
Read.
As newborn babe.
As newborn, you know, you're born in here. Don't try to grab everything and go running with it.
Amen.
And then have something to tell everybody. You're nothing but a baby. Keep quiet.
That's right. That's
don't try
right.
to be in every conversation.
Amen.
And get
every
bit of the garbage you can get.
Amen.
That won't help you grow.
Amen.
Wherever you're going, something going on you don't understand, leave that thing.
That's right.
Sometimes it's too heavy for you.
Amen. Amen.
It'll weigh you down and you can't testify no more. Can't get a song through no more.
That's right.
Something hindering you.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Read.
As newborn babes.
Newborn babes.
desire the sincere milk of the word.
That ought to be your desire. Not to know who was here before you and who, how many backslidden,
amen,
how many had babies. And no, don't seek all of this.
That's
evil.
Right.
But come in and sit down and say, brother, I don't want to know what happened.
That's it.
No!
Hallelujah.
I heard this. I stop hearing.
Amen. Amen.
The Bible says, stop your ears from the hearing of evil. Yes, stop your ears. They're going away from it. The Bible says, sharing the very appearance of evil. As soon as you see something popping up evil, you ought to be getting out of the way. You shouldn't run in the crowd.
No.
Run out of the crowd.
That's it.
Where evil is, run from it.
Right.
Shun means get around a thing.
Right.
Get around it.
That's right.
Shun the very appearance of evil. Get away from it.
Amen.
Don't let it get a hold of you. Yeah. Pray the Lord.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Some people love a conversation,
yeah,
where somebody gone down. Will that bring you up?
No.
No, that's just something to pull you on down.
Yes, it is.
And that's why you haven't prospered. That's why you haven't got what you want.
Amen.
You wanted to know too much.
Amen. Amen.
You got too full of garbage.
Mm.
So you can't get God in there on that top of that garbage.
Amen. Amen.
You got to go and get that garbage out now.
That's right.
Lay it aside. All this malice.
Amen.
All guile.
Amen.
All
hypocrisies.
Hypocrisy.
And envies.
Envies.
And all evil speech.
Evil done talk too much. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
the Lord.
As newborn babes.
As newborn babes.
Desire the sincere milk.
Desire.
Of
you know how a baby desire that milk.
Yeah. Yeah.
My God, he don't. He don't want no pacifier all the time. No, he'll throw that thing down and not need it. You keep on giving him the pacifier and he wants some milk. He pulling. And you say, I just give him that to quieten him. He said, but I want something in my belly. You give it back to him. He,
love it out.
Can't that be this thing?
That's right.
Now you better go on back and go. Come with something. I can get something.
Yes.
You come back with the real thing and he, working his
right.
Toes too.
Yeah. All right.
He closed eyes now.
Yeah. Real good.
Got something all right here now. You go to sleep and that digest and wake up and you give him the pacifier again. He might hold it a few minutes.
Yes, yes.
But after a while.
Oh, good.
So don't run grabbing something, nothing in it for your soul.
Amen.
A whole lot of guilty folks around.
Amen.
Run and grab something, no profit to your soul.
Amen.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Read.
As newborn babes.
Newborn babes.
Desire the sincere milk of the word.
One thing, that baby's no fool.
Amen.
He know that pacifier not gonna do him any good.
Amen.
Now this thing here ain't getting any nothing in my belly.
Yeah.
I wonder if they think I'm a fool. And I'm here pulling.
Yeah.
Nothing going down. Then you're going on and heat the stove up and heat the milk.
That's right.
Ain't no need of me kidding myself. That baby's hungry.
Amen.
Now if you hungry, you want the wood.
That's true. That's true.
You don't want some garbage.
No.
Somebody don't. Telling you about something happened 3 years ago.
Yeah.
You bone in here now to grow.
Amen.
That won't help you grow.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Read.
Desire the sincere milk of the word.
Desire the word. Desire the word, folks. Desire something to help you grow.
That you may grow thereby.
Grow thereby.
If so be.
If so be.
You have tasted.
You have tasted.
That the Lord is gracious.
Thank God the Lord is gracious.
Amen.
Read on.
To whom coming.
Whom coming.
As unto a living stone.
As unto a living stone. Stone.
Disallowed indeed of men.
Men don't want it.
That's right, but chosen.
Disallowed indeed of men, but chosen of God.
And precious.
Precious!
Ye also.
Ye also.
As lively stone.
Lively stone.
Built up.
Built up.
A spiritual house.
A spiritual house.
And holy priesthood.
Holy priesthood.
To offer up spiritual sacrifices.
To offer up spiritual sacrifices.
Acceptable to God.
You can't offer up the thing God will accept full of malice, envy, hypocrisy,
that's
hypocrite.
Right. Amen, amen.
You can't offer God what he wants.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen. Amen.
You'll never grow like that.
No.
Stop these evil, filthy conversations.
That's right. Amen.
Stop talking amen. Too much.
Amen. Amen.
Pray the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Go back to 2 Thessalonians
amen.
1 and 3. I'll be out your way soon.
Hallelujah.
Not even 11 o'clock yet.
Amen. We about.
Now, somebody be rushing to go, you know,
yeah.
So they can get the little group together. But this
hit
is hard. Hitting that group.
Hit it hard.
Amen!
Amen!
No, I ain't running down the aisle at night. I'm staying right here.
Hit it hard. Thank you, Jesus.
I run at times, but at times I stay right here. Let the church say amen.
Yeah.
Read.
We are bound to thank God always.
I'm bound to thank God always.
For
you brethren that take the gospel.
As it is meet.
As it is meet.
Because that your faith.
My God, your faith.
Groweth exceedingly.
Groweth!
Yes, sir.
Exceedingly.
The charity of every one of you
and
all.
And the charity of every one of you all.
Toward each other.
Toward each other.
Abound.
Abound.
Hallelujah to God.
Getting more and more charity. More love.
That's right. That's it.
That's because you're taking the word of God.
That's right.
People don't take the word, never stop hating.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
The devil in them. And Jesus said, you're clean through the word which I have spoken unto you. And when you don't take the word, you never get clean.
That's right.
Oh, I'm thanking God for this.
Amen. It's wonderful.
Yeah, you can't get around me.
No. No,
don't care how big you are, you can't get around me.
That's right.
Let the church say amen.
Yeah.
Read.
We are bound to thank God always.
You can't come in here to be a playboy either.
No, you can't. That's right.
And a glamour girl.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
You'll never grow.
No.
You got to lay all that aside.
Amen.
And take the word of God.
Amen.
Nothing helps you but the word. Being famous and popular, that won't help you.
No.
Got a good job, that won't help you.
No.
Brag about how much you make and flash money, that won't help you. No, you're going to sit down. His brother Weber said, come in here and listen to the word of God. Don't come in here and try to be big and smart and find out how many left before you got here. That ain't helping you a bit. Let the church say amen. Read.
We are bound to thank God always.
Bound to thank God always.
For you, brethren.
You, brethren.
As it is meet.
It is meet.
Because that your faith grows.
Your faith.
Groweth exceedingly.
Growth. Exceedingly.
And the charity of every one of
and
you all.
The charity of every one of you all.
Toward each other.
Toward each other.
Abounded.
Abounded.
So that we ourselves.
We ourselves.
Glory in you.
Glory. And when you live so we can glory in you, it's something in you.
Amen.
That's wonderful, saints.
Amen.
Have something in you for somebody to glory in. We can't glory in hypocrites. We